So I'm sitting there in the kitchen eating my breakfast, and then all of a sudden I hear, nut. Kiki woke up. She was sleeping on top of the mini fridge that I hadn't noticed, and she just stood on the nut button. It scared the crap out of me. Because of course, I hadn't seen Kiki over there, and I wasn't thinking she was gonna be pressing the nut button, so I thought that someone had snuck into the house and just like, pressed the button. So, safe to say I got scared a little bit there, but everything's okay. Also, I've set the clock that I used to have in my bedroom at my parents' house, I've set it up in our bedroom now, and it worked a little bit better. It got me up, because it has an alarm on it. I didn't really mention that part, but figured that was obvious. It uses the radio, so I set it to a local station, and it woke me up this morning, no problem. It also helps that I slept decent last night, but anyway, besides the point. I'm going to work for the first time in 4 days. Not looking forward to it. I'm wearing my steel toes, which hurt my toes, because I don't think they fit right, but whatever. So let's see how today goes. So they had me picking today, which normally, if it was a Saturday, I wouldn't have batted my eye at that. You know, they like to have some specialists pick on Saturdays because there's less people in, so it makes sense to have extra people doing that. But the first day of my work week seems a little suspicious. If I'm picking again tomorrow, I'm gonna question it. I'm gonna draw attention to it because I'm not a picker. And this isn't like when I worked at Amazon where, like, they clarify, like, oh, it's labor share, you know, the other department needs it or whatever, even though at Amazon it was also bogus because of how much I went to pick. I am a forklift driver. I'm getting paid more than the pickers because I'm a forklift driver. So if you're just gonna have me picking, they start trying to pay me less? No thank you. So hopefully I'm not picking tomorrow, because let me tell you, today's the first day I've worn my steel toes in a while. Don't tell my boss, because you're supposed to wear them every day, but today's the first day I wore them in a while, and I want to die. There were several points today where I just went to the bathroom just so I could sit down, because it honestly felt like my ankles were about to give out. I know it sounds dramatic, and I always sound dramatic when I talk about stuff like this, but I'm serious. Like, it got that bad that I couldn't even stand. Or it got to a point where I felt like I wasn't going to be able to stand any longer. Anyway, I think I'm going to shower as soon as I get home, because I really need it. What was I going to say? I need to record an update video. So I probably should shower right away so I can record it and not look like poo while I'm doing it. So, anyway, I also shaved. I'm going home now.
Well, that's awkward. Let me, here we go. So before I take a shower, I wanted to show you some stuff that has arrived for me. For one, when I got Cyberpunk from Best Buy, they gave me a free steelbook, and it just arrived today. Originally, for some reason, only the steelbook was set for pickup, so I changed it to be shipped, and it was free shipping and a free thing. So thanks, Best Buy, for the free steelbook. It's very thoughtful of you. Then we have another steelbook, Yu-Gi-Oh! Bonds Beyond Time, the movie, on Blu-ray. I've wanted to own this movie for so long. For so long. I've just never bought it, because I never wanted to get it on DVD. I always wanted to get the Blu-ray. And then one of the Twitter accounts that I follow that, you know, tweets out deals and stuff, said that this was on sale for like 10 bucks. So I scooped it up, and it's a steelbook. It's cool. Then we have Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens for Wii U. Shut up, phone or Fitbit or whatever was vibrating. This was just a cheap thing I found on eBay, and it's the only Lego Star Wars, I think, that I don't own. So now I do. And then we have Volume 29 of My Hero Academia. This just came out today or yesterday. I think so. super exciting. It's weird because the manga volumes that are releasing now, I'm not gonna show you anything because I don't wanna spoil it. The manga volumes that are releasing now are they include chapters that I actually read as they came out. So this is finally catching up to where the manga's at. And the final volume of the Attack on Titan manga comes out in October, I believe. So I'm gonna have all 34 of those soon. Pretty exciting. Anyway, I'm gonna go take a shower because I'm sweaty, or I was sweaty, so I probably smell bad. I'm very itchy. And honestly, I might sit down in the shower because my legs still hurt.
Well, there's the update video, and I just finished it at... You cannot see that, but it's 12:30. Don't worry, it didn't take me hours upon hours upon hours to actually do this. I worked on some vlogs. I knocked out 5 vlogs, rejigged the schedule again, but I'm not going to bother throwing it on screen. I'm just going to start releasing stuff. And, yeah, got to work on this. Spent about an hour just out in the living area, you know, eating and hanging out with the cats, and then Alyssa got home. But yeah, that's been my night. I got done everything I wanted to get done tonight, plus a few extra vlogs that I wasn't originally planning on doing, so I'd say that's pretty good. Let's Play content is set to resume, not tomorrow, the day after, so when I get home from work tomorrow I do need to record. And then I need to do some metadata. I'm going to do the metadata for the vlogs that I edited tonight so that they can release on the same day as the Let's Plays. Is there something in the corner of my eye? Is that just dark? Is it just dark? Is it just a shadow? Or is there like dirt in my eye? Anyway. So long story short, I got some stuff done. Feel pretty good about it. And that's going to be it for today. So thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.